Welcome back to Island Bike Life. On today's episode, we're going to take a look at a very small sample of the riding in Rossland, BC. I came to Rossland as part of my summer road trip with some friends, with the intention of doing the Seven Summits ride. Due to the BC wildfires, we were unable to take down this iconic trail, but we were able to mine just a few of the other gems from the riding networks here. We took in trails on the Red Top Mountain and the networks connecting Rossland and Moorfield. It was a long day with loads of elevation both gained and lost. It was unfortunate that we only had a single day in Rossland, as we only scratched the surface of this iconic riding network located in the Kootenays. If you don't already know, Rossland is an area not to be missed. Home to freeride legends, multi-day stage races for both XC and enduro fields, there isn't much this mountain town doesn't have to offer for any mountain biker. Be sure to stop by and check out this amazing town.
Good. Big climb up to Red Mountain. That's Tubacu.
Because if you're going fast.
Yeah, she's fucking loose, man.
The consequence on the side is a little daunting, eh?
Especially right here.
No, you jump this.
This is the gapper?
This is the gap jump right here.
Need some trail maintenance on that feature. Redhead trail is pretty good. Lots of tight switchbacks coming down though. From the top of Red Mountain Ski Resort, back down the parking lot. Not really a bike park per se. Similar feel though. Phew! This guy is fucking loose, man! I fucking boosted that way too hard. Holy fuck.
Like 162 boost.
You don't need to go as fast as I just went, I can guarantee you that. Thank you. Sand. There's a sand hole. Tired?
Yeah.
Whew, that's
a little
long day.
I really hope you like this feature showcasing some of the riding networks in Rossland, BC. If you like what I'm doing here, think about hitting the subscribe and the like button. Leave me a comment down below and come and find me on Instagram. And as always, thanks again for watching. Now let's go hit the trails.